did Scarecrow do?
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven. Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battery? I would know, of course, since you know the best of me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice. We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
No power. That won't work.
That's as far as the elevator will go. The Batclaw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile.
Thank you.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. No power. That won't work. Can't move the elevator while I'm blocking its path. Moving the elevator is too dangerous from this position. That's as far as the elevator will go. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Where the armor plating's strongest. You shoot him there, then you're just helping him. And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business.
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see...
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Won't come at you straight on. They'll watch you. They'll study you from the shadows, and when you make a mistake, they'll be ready.
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.